What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Hey, good morning. Oh, my week's been crazy. Yeah. Yeah. I remember about the topping off rule. The 40K I almost spent money. That's why you cut down to where you did. You were gonna cut down anyway, right? Yeah. Just can't keep my players alive on this team. It's a problem with Armor 7 teams. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm surprised I haven't made it in the playoffs, honestly, once I saw the Dwarf and Chaos Dwarf teams in this league. I just kind of brought them in for fun. That team likes to perform. I've got a winning record with Zons versus the Chaos Dwarves because they come in so overconfident. They think, oh, I got Dwarves, I'm going to just trash you. And they don't realize they don't really have enough tackle. And when their Dwarves are on their butt every turn because they want to just come mark you, it's like, I'm not going to dodge away, I'm just going to knock your ass down. A lot of the players don't play them right. I'm sure it would be like a very different story with the right coach. Because they don't really have the strength to just run up and mark Zons. Like, I've got enough guard, I'm going to knock you down. Or at least push you off. But these Tomb Guard are a different story. My Dauntless piece is missing the game. And the other one died. I had two Dauntless pieces. At least I got block on my other catcher. I had to buy a new one because I had one die. I think that's it. You just kind of have to get used to it and manage your team value. Try and take advantage of inducements. I have so many move breaks and no agility. I just can't really leverage a wizard that well.
Sorry, guys. I just realized my mic was off that whole time. So you got to hear a one-sided conversation through most of that game. Or, well, not most, through all of that game. Anyway, that is going to be it for this one. Sorry about the mic. And thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. We will see you on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.